1851, the United States government signed a treaty with the Dakota Nation, allowing white settlement in southern Minnesota. Most of the Dakota were forcibly relocated to a reservation near New Ulm, opening the territory for European settlers. In this way, Northfield was founded like virtually all cities in Minnesota and in the United States in the mid-19th century.
Thank you. completed.
Really?
A special place!
And he rides cause he would die.
A special place!
For modern records!